get big boy bands.
Big boy bands.
Okay. So, are you ready?
I mean, honestly, you can give me the lowest cut out of everyone. You can give me the 40 and everyone the 50, cheeky. Yeah, you can give me 40 and give them. Yeah. Or if you can give them, you can give them the,
Bruh, I just paid you.
Give Pete the one, yeah. Oh, you wanna run it twice in a row? Oh, okay.
Well, I just paid Jakey,
give
so
it,
you
yeah,
should pay me,
Pete
and then
yeah,
Jakey
give,
can pay you.
Yeah. Just give Pete the 40.
Unless you
want to
pay
me
next round, then. But it don't matter. I'd just be fucking
yeah.
Shit up.
Either way, it doesn't matter. If you were to get 30% and me 40, and then the next one, she's gonna run it twice in a row. So that's what she wants to do, I guess. I guess I will. Alright. Okay.
About that moonbeam.
I mean, if you want to try.
Would be cool. Demolitions, hacker, your first job's to subdue the guards. Again, try and do it without killing them.
Yeah, if it does, if it's the entire one time, it's not fair.
Special carbines with suppressors. Use them wisely.
Like or that way, it's just not like a kill it way of time killer, you know?
Down the fucking drain.
I got cops, my bad. I hit some. I hit a car. Go ahead and try it again, Casey, if you want.
Crash the back up against the palm tree. But not too tough. Enough to break it though.
What do you want me to bring?
This is definitely the mobile.
The
sideshow. Shut down.
Yeah, I stole it. My bad.
I'd be like, man.
I stole it.
You see these? You see these? Then hop back in it when it's midair.
I stole the car. Yeah. I think that's all we needed.
I'm not sure. Oh, it's because we died. It's because we died.
If you have one near you.
Any fast ones.
Oh, fuck. Hey, keep on doing that. Keep on going. Go crazy with the back end.
Scoot up a little bit, that way you don't get cops or some shit from this car.
Thank you.
Yo, what happened? Probably got hit by something, I don't know.
I don't know why. What do you mean? Nothing went wrong. Nothing went wrong. I don't think anything went wrong. I know, but that was not me though. I wasn't holding any money. Just seen two vehicles and I was just like, oh, I'm about to hop in one too and skisk. Just on some finesse shit. I don't know, I seen the yellow one that you hopped in and I seen the red one and I was like, it just looked right. You know, I had to do it.
Use the bikes to get away from the cops and to get upstate. We left a dinghy at Raton Canyon.
Damn, what the fuck? I have never seen that.
Off-road, away from the cops, and towards our boat. Stay together or go a different way if you want, but this will be the safest route. Come on, move! I like the way you operate. If this job had gone different, we'd be dealing with a whole lot more cops.
Fucking civilians, man. I'm about to blow up the car and he like knocked me right off. I'm alright though, but hate these civilians in this game.
Strange.
a time when you're put in jail for robbing a bank and putting down a load of cops. You don't have time right now. Get out of there as quick as you can.
Hop on. Yep.
Right about there. Cops, worry about getting to the canyon.
Yeah. True.
That's
pretty good. You know, it might be like the way you set it up. You know, whoever the people are, it might be that. Because I don't think it was SWAT. Yeah, I don't think it was SWAT or anything, because we don't have SWAT this time.
They still didn't come.
Yeah. Yeah, it
dispatch, can we get someone with a visual?
Nice.
This is Eagle 6. No visual at this time.
I don't know, maybe. Interesting.
Yeah, we do.
You know something I noticed? It works every time. If I don't go lower, I have to stay high.
Yeah.
If I go low, because usually when the one time it didn't work, when I went to the bridge, I like lowered down a little bit and I slowed down more, and I stayed to my left a little bit. This time I stayed to my right and I stayed high, and sort of, and I did the same exact thing the first time, and the checkpoint popped it. So.
Yeah. Alright.
Nice. Okay.
There you go. Out into the ocean.
Alright. You got your stuff ready?
Okay. There's a lot of confused voices coming out of my police scanner right now. You know what? I might have just pulled this off. Maybe I am a genius after all.
Alright. We're still going.
Should be good.
Cutscene?
Yeah, we're good. Thank you, Casey.
Yeah, that was pretty good.
You know, I thought you were just a bunch of creepy and quiet weirdos. Turns out you're a bunch of creepy, quiet weirdos with talent. And you rob and steal and destroy like
geniuses! Oh, I love it. I love it. Here, let me wire you your money. You know, I will never forget the times, the laughs we had. You're like family. The picnic, you know, the hike in the woods, all the selfies, and oh, and the time we went rollerblading, and we watched the sunset, and we stayed up all night talking and sharing our innermost fears, and then, what was that? That wasn't you? Even the skinny dipping and the... Oh. Oh.
What are you saying?
The drugs. Oh man, the drugs. I'm a heavily medicated man. I'm not well at all. I'm a little embarrassed. Okay, the money. Here. And here. And here and... Here, okay, you better take off and take care, okay. Bye bye.
Almost 190. Can't wait to get to 200. Alright guys, I'm pretty much done for right now.
Yep.
Alright. But okay. I'll catch you guys tomorrow if you guys are down to do some
more.
Alright.
Alright,
good looking out, bro.
You too. Alright, peace out.
Now.
Damn. my mic is.
Let me know what you want, and I'll tell the Pegasus people to get it ready. Sure, it's on the way to the helipad.
got some frustration you want to work off, huh? What are you after today?
Spoiled for choice, huh? Sometimes I just sit and stare at them too. Shit, I guess this do count after all. I got one of those myself. it out, just how I like it.
Looking to do some damage, huh?